Christian there got a two count, a long two count. The challengers have imposed their will in this tag team title match as we're kicking off Raw, our final Raw before the Survivor Series. And now Jericho back up. Jericho trying to negotiate RVD. Oh! And Van Dam Rock. Van Dam Rock across the security wall. Van Dam is laying on the back of his head earlier in this matchup. That Somersault plunge it, takes another hard blow to the head, and now Jericho with a blatant shortcut, breaking the rules, is Chris Jericho.
Well, this is all about the WWE World Tag Team title, JR. It's not life or death, it's more important than that. It's the World Tag Team title.
And Dam having a hard time negotiating his way back in the ring, gets a little help from Christian. Christian and Jericho, one of tag team titles from Kane and Hurricane. 30 days ago, and they have been fighting champions of Jericho and Christian. Now the tag made, RVD isolated, restrained in the tag champions half of the ring. Nice suplex by Jericho, very loud in the air, out of Van Dam. The Cooper!
Look at that forearm. The sharpness of that bone of the forearm of right across the face there of Rob Van Dam. Jericho can just hurt you in many, many ways.
Jericho's a great athlete, there's no doubt about that. The first ever undisputed champion, he is really obsessed.
He's not just a great athlete, Gary. He's the king of the world. Hadn't you heard him say that?
Yeah, I have. I was trying to ignore it.
He's a rock star.
Yeah, also, I said that. I tried to ignore that as well. But
well, you know why you ignore all that stuff?
He's
an ass clown, that's why. That's what he told me.
Not an ass clown.
Oh, look at this. Look at this.
What the hell is that? Dancer. Maybe a rock star, but can't dance to that.
Well, he could be the new world heavyweight champion coming up Sunday at Survivor Series, and that would be his victory dance.
And you're right about that. He could be the world heavyweight champion.
Oh, look at this.
And then again, it could be RVD, or it could be Kane, or it could be Booker T.
RVD,
or what about Shawn Michaels?
Okay, calm down, JR.
Well, I'm getting excited. I haven't had my sanctum today, and I'm a little quiet.
Well, you mentioned all of those great competitors, but then once again, it just could be, JR.
It certainly could.
That's right. He can walk into Madison Square Garden and walk out.
But I don't like his chances. I don't know who the favorite is in that match. But I don't like Triple H's chances whatsoever.
You just don't like Triple H.
You're absolutely right. I don't. And if there ever was an ass clown game, it's Triple H.
Oh, is that right?
And by the way,
I'm writing down these comments.
What is an ass clown?
You have to ask Jericho. If you look it up in the dictionary, you may find your picture.
And then trying to make a tag here. Jericho checking to see how many teeth he's got left after that last shot. And look at Kane.
Kane
takes a tag. This is not what the tag team champions want.
No, look out.
The big red machine, he is unleashing himself on Christian and Jericho. Oh, and Kane, what an impressive athlete. Combination of size and strength and agility. And overboasts Jericho, and that leaves Christian all by himself. And I don't like Christian's chances. Here we go.
Look at Christian behind you.
The red machine's going to fly here.
300-pound flying missile.
Boom. What a shot. What a shot by Kane. And it now may be a formality.
Uh-oh.
Jericho trying to intervene.
Christian was about to have to go for the bad ride, but now Kane's going to go for the ride. Yes.
A double team maneuver by the tag team champions. Double suplex, and Bill Van Dam's up. And Van Dam, the crossbody, taking down both the tag team champions. Oh, what a tag team match we're kicking off Raw with here tonight.
Now, Van Dam's the illegal man. Get him out of there, ref. That's what we're looking
at. Oh, here we go. It's over, folks. You can count this one. It is over. And, oh, wait, Jericho. And a tag title belt just nailed Kane right between the eyes.
Somebody get Van Dam out of there.
The referee didn't see it.
Uh-oh.
Oh, wait a minute, Van Dam. What the hell is Van Dam doing? There's no way they clear it. Oh, the hang time. The hang time. My God, the hang time by Rob Van Dam.
How did he do that?
Man, what leg strength. And Van Dam grabbing the air out of his own body. Kane is the legal man.
Oh,
Kane, he's just got to cover Christian. And I think this one is history.
He's got
the hook of the leg. This one's over. We've got new tag team. Damn line intentionally to save their tag team titles. That was obvious.
You got to admit, it was smart. Very intelligent.
Well, the goal
is to make sure he's going to be the new champion at Survivor Series.
Jericho is an obsessed man. He's used that steel chair to his advantage. But will he be the next heavyweight champion of the world? Ladies and gentlemen, Chris Jericho, Chris retaining the tag titles after being purposely disqualified. It was all over, King. RVD, look at the hang time. Look at the athleticism.
He literally flew clear across the ring over his partner, Kane. And then Kane, all he had to do to win the tag team titles was cover Christian. But look, listen. Wow!
Jericho getting himself and his tag partner intentionally disqualified. I mean, a blatant heinous, absolutely aggressive attack. Listen.
He's playing musical chairs on the backs and heads of Kane and RVD.
That steel chair just wearing out Kane and RVD before the Survivor Series.
Exactly. What do you think you're doing?
Doing? Yeah. You want to know what I'm doing? I'll tell you what I'm doing. I'm single-handedly softening up every single ass clown who's in the Elimination Chamber with me this Sunday. That is what I'm doing. Why? Because no one is winning that match but me. No one.
And the best part is, if someone can't make it to the Elimination Chamber, Eric Bischoff told me I will get their spot. Me. And I don't care if I have to beat my own tag team partner, Chris Jericho. I can't. I'll do anything. Ow!
What?
The heck?
Good. No one is winning the match but me.
I'll tell you what, this Jericho is becoming a little bit maniacal in my estimation. As his own tag team partner, he infers he might be in the Elimination Chamber and get taken out.